Transistor when you come back.
There was never any doubt.
Sorry. Sorry about that.
Get out! Stop, Gary. I'm trying to watch this.
Ah, swim team. Intellectual stuff. So, tell me, Petey, do you like watching the girls in their swimming costumes? Does that fuel your filthy little fantasies?
Gary, just get out of the way.
Oh, Marion, show me your breaststroke again. Or, wait, do you like the boys on the team?
Yeah, right, Gary.
Which is it, Petey?
I see you guys are getting along as usual.
I'm just toughing him up.
Ow.
Turning him into a man or a woman or something.
Hey, Jimmy. Hey, Petey.
Ah, peace stain. Good to see you.
Listen, Jimmy, I need a favor. Bucky went to the auto shop to get some parts for his science projects. He hasn't come back yet. I think he might be in trouble. Please?
Why don't you go yourself?
I've got homework. Okay, I'm frightened. And I've got a weak bladder. Oh, I think the bullies might have gotten him. Please, I'll pay.
I say do it. It's a good chance to show Russell who's in charge around here. Now run along, pee stain, before you mark the carpet. Yes. We've got to take care of Russell and his boys. Then, after that, take care of all the other cliques. Soon, this school will be ours.
I don't want the school.
Yeah, well, I do, pal, and I intend to get it. Now go help that dork.
And what are you gonna do?
I've got planning to do.
Knock it off.
Sorry.
Stop.
Sorry.
Tell my dad I'm... Never mind.
Nice to know there's a violent, crazy old man on campus.
Thanks, Timmy. That's great.
Here, take this.
That's how it's done.
Can you help me, please? Just like for a second.
Hey, Jimmy. I need to get back to the girls' dorm. Would you please walk me home?
All right.
Miss Phillips hits on male students. What if I start a rumor about me being a princess? I swear she got a nose job, and she's like only 12. It's totally not cool. Oh my god, did you see Mandy making herself sick in the toilets again? I hear everyone is betting on the jocks this year.
My head, I don't think I'm doing it.
much better than last, I hope.
Idiot!
What do you say?
It is way more disciplined.
Get too creative now, and for God's sake, don't eat anything. Fascinating, isn't it? Keep up the good work. You're almost done. Good job. Keep paying attention. Satisfactory work, James. I'll see you next class.
I should give lessons. I should teach lessons or something.
Excuse me, will you help me, please?
When I'm done with you, your jaw's gonna be wired shut. You'll be eating through a straw.
Give it back!
Or what?
Or, well, just give it back!
Are you threatening me, Metal Mouth?
No, I just give it back! You can't just steal things from me!
Unfortunately for you, my pig ugly friend, that is exactly what I can do. In fact, I can do anything I like in this place. Anything at all. Ciao, Spotty.
Give it back!
And you should stay out of the girls' dorm, you little perv. I see you undressing me with your eyes. Sicko.
You wish.
Please, will you help me?
Do I have to?
Yes, it's vital. She's stolen my lab notes. Without them, I'm gonna fail chemistry and I'll never get into med school. Now I won't find the cure for cancer. Basically, the future of the whole world rests on those notes.
What's in it for me?
Well, if you get them back, I'll kiss you.
Ugh. That's okay.
Well, okay, but... if you don't, I'll tell the whole school you're some kind of sad sicko who spies on girls getting changed in their dorm.
Relax. One set of lab notes coming up.
All right.
Stop that!